What you're looking at is a ballast-friendly LED G24 that goes directly into those cans and functions on a ballast. It works with CFL sockets running at 26, 32, and 42 watts. Give you a look around the bulb there. We've got it in vertical, horizontal mounts, basically anything you can imagine, any pin count. ApogeeLED.com will solve your problems. Give us a call.